This is Drew's field. And we have a little bit of it taped right before this in June 2010. And it's looking much better than Mr. Moody's farm. The cotton's much higher, although we're questioning why all of this ground back here is not planted, and the well, that well looks like it's not ready to be used, I think is the question.
It's like there is something coming.